Dashwini Yogesh Revatkar and I am a student of College of Agriculture, Gadchiroli. I stood second in the national level competition that was organized by AgriCAP, that is All India Coordinated Research Project on Post-Harvest Engineering and Technology. It was conducted at Akola on the occasion of Engineers Day. So the title of the essay competition was Role of Post-Harvest Processing in National Development and Innovative Ideas for Augmenting Rural Prosperity. So in the essay, I stressed on the topic infrastructure facility, cold chain facility that used to be developed in our India so that our post-harvest losses will get minimized and production will get maximized. In innovative ideas, I suggested the women entrepreneurship for rural level, so that the women in the rural areas will get income, and the level of their standard of living will also increase. So, they will get also employment in the same way, and the production of our processed food will also get increased. Then.